Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I bring you the Sephora Play for the month of August. As you all know, this is a subscription box from Sephora where you get 5 samples and 1 perfume sample for only $10 a month. And this is a very sought after subscription box, of course. And I'm gonna put the link below where you go directly to the Sephora Play subscription. I'm gonna open it and we're gonna look at it together. And I believe this is a great deal because, as you all know, Sephora will give you, if you are a member, membership is free. It's a Beauty Insider membership. And every time that you buy at Sephora, you will get points. And when you have 100 points, you can choose from different, several deluxe samples. But you have to, in order for you to have 100 points, you will have to spend $100. So this is $600 worth of points because you are getting 6 samples. And each of these samples are deluxe samples that otherwise you will have to spend 100 points getting them, and therefore you will have to spend $100 in order to have 100 points. So this is a great deal. So I'm just here, open the box, okay? So let's see what I got in my August Sephora Play box. Look how cute. This will give you like an extra 50 points if you buy anything at Sephora and you present this card. And I'm not gonna open this right now because it will spoil the surprise. And look how cute the little bag. Okay, it says Wink outside the box. It's a fabric pouch, which is completely reusable. So let's see how I what I got. Okay, the first product. Let's see. This is from the Sephora line, and I believe this is a liner, contour eye pencil, 12-hour wear. And it's waterproof. This is from Tour, so let's open it and find out. Okay, so it's like a small pencil. Let's do a quick swatch. Yeah, it's like a taupey kind of shade. So that's the first one. The second one, it's Urban Decay Perversion Mascara. This is a sample, so this is great because I haven't tried this mascara yet. So, and get a little sample, so this is pretty decent size to try a product. And then if you like it, you just go ahead and buy the full size. So that's the second product. The third product, it's a skincare product from Lancome, Energy The V, and this is 0.16 fluid ounces. Let's see what this is. I think this is like a, it says smoothing and glow boosting liquid care. This is like a gel for the face, I guess. So that's the third product. And this is the fourth product. It's from Caudalie, and this is a eye lifting balm. So this is an eye cream. Very excited. I have tried other products from Caudalie and I love them. And this is 0.16 fluid ounces as well. So a good size again for traveling or for trying new products and then buying a full size if you are happy with the product. The fifth product, it's from Makeup Forever, and it's a shadow. It's an artist shadow. It's like in a maroon. Beautiful. Metallic shadow, beautiful. It's like a taupey mold. Beautiful color. And then those are five products, five deluxe samples. And then the sixth one will always be perfumed sample. Okay, then this is Clean Reserve. And it says Blonde Rose is the scent. Never tried this product or these perfumes. Yeah, it's like a very fresh scent with a hint of rose. It's really not overpowering. Yeah, very nice. Like for an everyday kind of a fragrance. So they also include this like a kind of booklet that will tell you what it's inside the Sephora Play. And you have here the mascara, perversion from Urban K, and this is from Lancome. And you have the Caudalie, the perfume, the Makeup Forever eyeshadow, and also the eyeliner. And you will get more information about each one of the products inside. And it give you also tips on how to apply the products and how to use them. And let's see about the Lancome product. It says that it's a concentrated energizing liquid lotion, visually relieves dullness, diminishes signs of fatigue, and promotes a healthy looking glow. So this is very handy. More information on each product that you receive and how to use each product. So very nice. And then you have this card that will give you 50 extra points when you buy anything at Sephora. So there you go. So this is it. This is my Sephora Play for the month of August. I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share this video on my channel with your family and friends. And I'm gonna put the information about this Sephora Play down below. Again, if you go to the Sephora website and there are no memberships available, just include your email address and they will let you know when there is any availability for the Sephora Play subscription box. Don't get discouraged, because it happened to me and I include my email address and I got notified maybe 2-3 weeks after including my email address. So I wish you luck, and don't forget that all these products are only $10 a month, and it's a great opportunity to you for you to try new products or to use any of these products as a travel item. Okay, so thank you so much again for watching, and I will see you very soon on my next video. Bye bye.